Quand les premiers immigrants vinrent en Amérique, ils nous emmenèrent avec eux. Nous sommes les anciens. Mais des dieux nouveaux sont apparus en Amérique. Ils veulent nous détruire. La guerre se prépare et j'ai un grand rôle à vous confier, cher Ombre Moon.
Je vais le mettre en pièces. Je vais tous les mettre en pièces.
Oh, I think I should have gone Doran's shield, not Doran's blade. Well, that's not good. I'll get my cup of coffee. What do we end up going? 1 for 3? Oh, good. Jack's got a kill and 2 assists, so he's gonna come to lane with a long sword. Perfect. That was a shit trade for him. No idea what that was about. It was like he expected me to turn and fight him despite his counter-strike. What, are you gonna like go back? You gonna teleport back?
I do not want your name on my list.
Oh, whoops. That sucked. He didn't teleport, did he? Ugh, fucking CS, dude.
Thank you.
Rakan's ambitions must be restrained.
Ah, I just fucking missed a cannon minion. Oh my god. I don't know why I even tried. That was stupid of me. Is Pantheon really 3 deaths in? Huh. That fucking cannon minion just changed its aggro.
Waiting yields the most reward. Progress trumps suffering. Shut down. Patience is an ailment. It is true virtue. You are utterly unemployed.
Jax is kind of getting dicked on. That sucked. God damn, he did a lot of damage. I was like, oh, I got this, and then he just I should have just ulted right away. Yeah. Oh well. My mistake.
Sometimes ambitions must be restrained.
That's weird.
This work isn't for amateurs.
Did right there, it was like it thought I was still in my E, but it also didn't think I was in my E. So like I couldn't move, but I also couldn't, you know, use my E. It was kind of bad. It's kind of really bad, in fact. To be honest, with his stun, I shouldn't even have been in my E. So, I'm a little bit confused why it even let me do that. Like, I don't know why it even let me do that in the first place, is what I mean. God damn. That is too much. Ah well. I shouldn't even have been trying to fight him. That Nunu gank took off my early game edge and I never got it back. Well, that and the fact that he had a kill and two assists, so yeah. Between those two concepts, yeah, a little bit rough for me. Little bit. Yeah, if he hadn't gotten the fucking 500 gold early game, these would have been winning fights. Like, that's what's fucking with me. The fact that by all reason, I actually should be winning, but he just has more gold than he should, you know? I thought there'd be a fight here. That's shitty.
I will make you an irrelevant detail.
Then what are you doing? There's no way we kill this dude, man. What? Where did that health come from, man? Fuck. I didn't even bother to do the auto reset on my second Q. And then all of a sudden he's got... Man, this game sucks.
Double kill all costs.
We surrender? I don't think we need to.
You may thank me when this is over.
What's with everyone and giving up, dude? Are we doing this, dude? I mean, this just kind of seems like a waste of both our time, I guess. Ah, whatever. My team's not gonna try anymore anyway. Seems people just kind of give up. Like, things go bad and they're like, ah, fuck it, we give up. Yeah, I don't know. I think Jax just got... do I want to play? How much LP am I down? Wait, what rank is he at? Diamond 1. If I duo, he's going to put me back below the threshold where I get fucking diamonds again. I mean, I guess... I have two games of diamonds already, and I want to die. I guess it's early morning, so it's just to be expected, but kind of sucks.
We'll be right back.